coverage here, and they're in two deep coverage, 4-3, two deep.
Well, receiver to either side, both are Gallos, and almost got to Connolly. It's a throw into the end zone. Incomplete.
No, touchdown.
Touchdown. How did he catch that?
He caught it.
How did he catch it?
It went off the
Mercury player.
Backs. It looked like it was an interception. It went off his hands into Justin Gallo.
This may be one of the play of the week candidates here.
Unbelievable.
We got to look at this one on replay. It looked like the defensive back had it. He did it. Justin Gallo streaking down.
Took it from him.
Took it in the air away from him as he was jostling it. Unbelievable.
Watching a magician there. I mean, it's just amazing, the deception.